In this video, we will demonstrate how to install a Leviton IPHS5 humidity sensor and fan control. Please be certain to follow all wiring instructions and diagrams provided with the product. If you're unsure about any part of the instructions, or if you're not comfortable or familiar with working with electrical wiring, contact an electrician. When installing and terminating this Leviton device, have the following tools on hand: a flathead screwdriver, a Phillips head screwdriver, a mini flathead screwdriver, electrician's pliers, a wire stripper, electrical tape, a handheld voltage tester, and properly sized wire connectors. This installation takes approximately 15 minutes. The process shown follows general guidelines. Local codes take precedence. Be sure to turn the power off at the circuit breaker and use a voltage tester to ensure that the power is completely off. Now, we need to identify the hot wire. To do this, turn the circuit breaker back on. Carefully use the voltage tester to test each wire. The hot wire will be indicated by the tester. Once identified, turn off the circuit breaker to shut power and test to ensure that the power is off. Use a small piece of electrical tape to label the hot wire. Note that in this example, there is a black hot line wire, a black load wire, two white neutral wires, and a bare copper wire, which is the ground. Keep in mind, the color of the wires can vary. The hot wire may be black or red. The ground wire could be green or bare copper. If you're unsure, contact an electrician. This device can be wired two ways, either side wire or back wire. In this example, we will be back wiring the device. Next, you need to be sure that the wires are prepared for installation. Start by making sure the wires are straight and stripped according to the strip gauge located on the back of the device. Before wiring, it's also important that you identify the device terminal screws to ensure that you are wiring it correctly. The black or BK terminal is for the line or hot wire. The silver or WH terminal is for the neutral wire. The red or RD terminal is for the load or fan wire. And the green terminal is for the ground wire. Take the white neutral wire and feed it into the back and under the clamp of the silver terminal screw and tighten the screw to secure. Note, each terminal can accommodate back wiring for up to two conductors. Continue the same process, connecting the black load wire to the red terminal screw. And the black line or hot wire to the black terminal screw. Finally, take the bare copper ground wire, feed it into the back of the green terminal screw, and tighten the screw to secure. Tug at all wires to make sure they are secure. Now that everything is wired, gently bend the wires and push into the wall box. Partially screw in the mounting screws in the wall box mounting holes. Now we will test the device. Restore power at circuit breaker and the status light on the device will illuminate green. Press the fan icon on the humidity sensor. The exhaust fan should turn on and the LED on the device will blink. If it does, the device is properly installed. Now, press the fan icon again to turn the device off and turn the power off at the circuit breaker. Screw in the mounting screws in the wall box mounting holes. Restore power to the circuit breaker. The humidity sensor and fan control has three settings which can be adjusted. The first setting is the humidity sensitivity adjustment. The second setting is the time adjustment. And the third setting is used for the air cycle mode or to adjust the humidity set points. To adjust the settings on the device, carefully remove the faceplate of the device by pressing your thumb down on the bottom and pulling the top outward. Humidity levels within a room can change based on a variety of reasons, including the change of seasons. In order to avoid false activation of the fan, you can adjust the ambient humidity sensitivity. By turning the dial clockwise, it will increase the sensitivity so the device will respond faster to lower levels of humidity. Turning the dial counterclockwise will decrease the sensitivity for higher humidity levels, which can reduce false activation of the fan. The time adjustment allows you to set the length of time you want the fan to remain on once activated. 1 equals 10 minutes, 2 equals 20 minutes, 3 equals 30 minutes, and 4 equals 45 minutes. If you're using the humidity sensor for periodic ventilation in areas such as damp basements or home spas, rotate the humidistat dial clockwise to the air cycle mode. This setting will automatically turn the fan on for a set period of time every hour. You will then need to adjust the time adjustment dial to set the time, for instance, 20 minutes on, 40 minutes off each hour. This dial also controls the humidistat set point, which is the minimum level of humidity that must be present before the sensor will turn on the fan. For instance, if the humidity set point is set at 50 and the relative humidity level in the room is 30, the device will not turn the fan on until the level is above 50. The humidistat dial is factory set in the off position when you receive it, which should be appropriate for most applications. Install the wall plate. Your Leviton IPHS5 humidity sensor and fan control is now ready for use. For more information about the Leviton IPHS5 humidity sensor and fan control, visit leviton.com/humidity.